Just do it.
Two.
Just fucking do it. Oh! I'm Bryce Hall and I'm with
Tyler Brown.
And today this video is gonna be a little bit messy. And when I say a little bit, I mean extremely messy, very messy. As you know, me and Tyler are known as savages on the internet. So today we're gonna be competing who's more savage, Bryce Hall or Tyler Brown. So I have three dares in my phone that he doesn't know, and he has three dares in his phone that I don't know. And you can accept or decline these dares, but if you do decline, you get tased. So, don't decline.
I am not.
It's very self-explanatory, so we should just get right into it. How dare you first. Ready? Dare number one. This is gonna be involved on Twitter, so you're gonna have to go on Twitter. Tyler, I dare you to tweet Joey Burlum and say, remember when your main Twitter was a fan page for me? Yeah, me too. And just tweet that at him.
That wasn't that bad.
That's not that, that's gonna start mess right
there.
And I give it like maybe 5 minutes before it's on Muser Shade Room. Oh my gosh, he actually tweeted this. Oh my gosh, I can't believe you actually tweeted
that.
That's so messy. I can't believe you actually did that. I would've just taken the tase right there. You have to keep that up, by the way, you can't delete it.
Okay. You have to tweet, I'm saying I had game this week.
Dude, that's like exposing
It's already out.
Alright, I'm gonna take the tase on this one. Larry!
Hey, bitch.
You ready to tase me?
Yes, I am. So meet my girl, Veronica. Say hi, Veronica.
Oh my god.
The scissor.
Ready? Countdown.
One.
Just do it.
Two.
Just fucking do it. Oh! Strong ass taser.
You're okay.
Yeah, put that in.
I'm sorry.
That tase hurt.
I'm literally doing it. I'm not tasing myself.
This one I want you to say no to. Okay. Tyler, dare number two. Post an Instagram picture of Kristen Hancher with the caption, barf emoji.
Okay, but I can delete it, right?
You have to keep that up for like 5 minutes.
Okay, that's fine. That's not that bad.
What? I would never post something like that on my Insta. Alright. I'm gonna come back.
I like me a little ugly Kristen Hancher.
Oh man, which picture are you gonna choose?
I don't know. I wanna just fucking like, can I edit her? Just make her fucking ugly.
Yeah. And you have to like caption it with the barf emoji.
Okay.
Use it to like her face, do that. And then just edit it.
Okay.
Damn. Kristen Hancher, Tyler Brown beef number two. I'm gonna check Muser Shade Room if they posted it. They're just gonna think you're starting unnecessary drama. Oh. Muser Shade Room posted it. Remember when your Twitter account was it? That's funny. Just make, like, just deform her face. Just deform her face hella. There's no beef with anyone, by the way. This is just fun and games. Yeah, just make her eyes really small and her nose, like. Actually, that's good. That's good right there. Damn, this is messy. Tyler Brown invented being messy.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, how you posted today?
Oh my god. I cannot believe you did that.
That's funny.
You have to keep that up for 5 minutes.
Okay. Change your Twitter to Kevin from the Bondixian account.
Kevy Kev. I'm such a huge fan of the Boondocks. Let's go. I'll change it. Screw it.
What?
You're getting attacked. I'm using Shader. Like, everyone's attacking you.
Oh, fuck. I know. Oh,
alright, I'm changing my layout at the moment right now to a Kevy Kev fan page. My profile picture is Kevy Kev. And then I'm gonna change my layout to this one. Alright.
Look at mine. Oh my god.
And I'll even tweet. I'll even tweet new layout. All right, I'll just keep that up for the rest of the video. All right, now my last and final dare for you, Tyler. If you do this, you're just ultimate savagery. Go on Snapchat and say, I got the real tea on hashtag Borden.
Oh my.
That's beyond Brandon and Jordan Jones, by the way, if anyone doesn't know who that is.
Oh,
no, like, take a picture like this, like surprise or some shit, and then go, I got the real tea on Borden. On hashtag Borden. And then Snoop Dogg posted. Oh my god, I can't believe it. Oh my god, everyone on social media is gonna be like, oh. You get attacked by Kristen Hanson, Joey Burlam, Charles, and f***ing Borden now. You're gonna get attacked.
Then I am.
There you go. Now you're last there for me. I'm ready for this. I'm gonna do it no matter what. I don't care.
You gotta do it no matter what.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it no matter what. I don't care what it is.
Get tased.
What the heck? How does that make me a savage? I just got tased.
Do it again.
Fuck it, I'll do it.
Larry!
Larry! So like no matter what, I would have had to have gotten tased because I would be like, no, I'm not getting tased. And then they're like, oh, you're getting tased. Wow, that was smart.
I was just trying to tase.
Yeah, I say Tyler gets tased.
I'm not getting
tased. I'll just one, I guess. Come here. Yeah. You're not gonna tase.
If you...
Do it. Did you tase him? What? I didn't get to see it.
Did you not get it?
No.
Oh, yeah.
Camera.
If I clip this wrong, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, Tyler.
You broke the taser. You broke the taser, bro. Here, wait, try to. Here, click it.
If I click it, it's wet.
To prove the taser doesn't work. Here. Yo, watch out. Yo, just keep it like at a distance when you do it. Oh, you want me to do it then?
You're gonna fucking shock yourself. It's wet.
You're literally gonna shock yourself.
You just click it. Just click it.
No, you're trying to set me up.
Just click it. No, chill. Just click it. No. He broke the taser, so I don't have to get tased. Yes. I mean, darn. Shucks. Oh man. Now it's time for the outro, I guess. So that's all Tyler's fault that he broke the taser. So I can't get tased for the last one. That sucks.
Wow.
Not getting tased. That sucks, bro. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure to give it a great big thumbs up and comment who you thought was more savage. So just comment me.
Comment Bryce.
Our social medias will be down below if you want to follow us. We did a video on his channel if you want to check that out. I'm just going to put his channel in the description because it takes him like a year to edit and it only takes me like a day. So yeah, his channel is going to be in the description if you want to watch that video eventually. Don't forget to subscribe. All right. I'm on the road to like 500K. So let's do that ASAP, bro. All right. I'll see you guys next week.
I'm scared as f*** of that taser.
Okay. So we fixed the taser and he's going to tase me. He's gonna tase me on my left ass cheek. I think I have more muscle on my right.
Are you ready? Can I just do it?
Can you fucking get like right now? I'm scared of that thing, bro. Bro, chill.
You gotta turn.
On my ass cheek.
Okay, the turn.
Don't get on this side.
Oh my god.
Just go, just do it.
Oh my god,
he let you. I know, I'm so scared.
Let's go.
Let's go. Oh my god.
Got a chip in my ass.
The video's done now.